Okay, let's see how we can replace the ink for this stamp. Right, what you have to do, press a little bit the case of the ink, and then after that, please firmly remove the ink like this. Alright, so get the other stem ink by pressing the same thing, and then after that you replace it with the other one. So let's see how. Alright, so okay, done. That's it.